And today we're going to be playing Roblox Hide and Seek Extreme.
Happy Pig TV.
Okay, and oh, we're in the middle of an hide and seek game. Well, that beard looks cool. Let's see the next player. Oh, see, they're all hiding. Oh, it looks like they added some running into the game. That's cool. And see that there's time over here, right here, where my thing's waving around. Oh no, it looks like the seeker's getting now. Looks like the seeker. Oh, come on, it. I'm it. Oh, come on, Polar Bear. Come on, Polar Bear, you can do this. No, the other guy. And the Polar Bear won. he knocked him out. He's like, I'm gonna punch you. Time's almost up. Come on, Polar Bear. Come on, Polar Bear Man. I'm in spectating mode. When I'm done in spectating mode, the game gets fun. It like really gets you going. Like your heart goes. It goes, it doesn't sound like that, but. Oh, this guy. I mean, well, this person has a good hiding spot. Oh. Oh! Game ended. Which one's he gonna do? Store! Yeah! Which one? Me. Yes! See, that was me right there. He's gonna choose. Duh! Oh, come on, choose me. Aw. Oh man, see, that guy's it. We need to get out of here. Quick! Whee! I like how they add a little running effect, like I'm out of here. Wait, how come I'm not running like that? Huh. Oh, time left to hide. We gotta get out of here. Oh, how did that guy jump that high? Huh. Oh no, come on. Come on. Aha. Let's hide over here. I'm gonna expect. Hold on. Okay, this is the guy. He's it. I forgot you could do that. You've added some cool stuff to the game. Ooh. Oh, he's searching. Thankfully, I'm on the other side, and it doesn't look like he's gonna go on the other side. So, he may not be alive. Okay. I mean, he may not find me. But if he goes through that door behind him, he may find me. So, this guy's doing nothing. Just stand there with a smile. Aww. And he has a octopus on his head. I wish he did. Okay, we're spectating on this guy. And let's go back to me. Ooh, do you think he's gonna find me? Leave your comments below. Yeah, I think he's definitely not gonna find me. I hope he doesn't find me, because if he finds me, I'm gonna have to be a spectator. You're currently spectating on it. Oh no, don't, hey, bad guy, no, bad boy, don't do that, okay, walk away from the boxes, walk away, looks like he's going, actually, that would have been a good place, but it looks like he's going, no, don't go near that door, don't go near that door, okay, hope he's heading for a little trampoline there, yeah, I'm dead. I hope I survive. Oh yes, he's going on a trampoline. He's not gonna find me at all, unless he, okay. Thankfully, that was intense. I thought he was just gonna walk in the room, because I'm at a horrible hiding spot. Thankfully, I winked, because I didn't get spectated. Oh, how I grab it. I just grabbed my camera. No. Oh, I can see what he sees. Not me. I think. Oh. Let's grab our camera and force it. Oh no. Ah, ha. Is there any players hiding? Oh, I saw a player up there. Up there. Yeah. See a little rubber ducky. Hey, little rubber ducky. Ooh. Oh, it says it right here in the bottom left hand corner. It says he like 600 studs away. Yeah, so he's not gonna find me basically. Ooh. Studying smash? Sure. Sure. Why not? I'll be a yeti. Yay! Let's get back out of here. Okay. Yay! I survived! See, I'm on a real Hobby Pig TV. Yay! Only found 3 players. So let's vote for that. Yes. Because I know a secret in the backyard. Yes. That one. The backyard. I'm good at the backyard. Actually, I kind of hope that I get chosen because I know the little tips and secrets in the backyard. Oh, come on. Kimcha. Kimcha. Okay, I'm out of here. So if you have Roblox and, oh no. How do you run? Can you run? Come on. Okay. Hopefully, see that there's a little brick over there. Hopefully I'm gonna be able to run to it. I was thinking I'm gonna be able to. Maybe. Oh man, this is intense because I don't know if the seeker will find me. Yeah, I think I have enough time. See that weird looking brick over there? Hopefully the seeker is horrible at the game. And you never know, he may not find us here. So let's go over here. And it's good to stay in here, because they can't see you. See, watch. See? It's hard to see. So over here, you can just chillax and watch the seeker. Oh. There he is. That's the secret right over here. I can see him. See? Oh, there's a guy bouncing.
Bouncy, ooh!
Oh, that's the guy. I mean the person. They're like, eh. Oh no. Okay, so. Ooh, this is scary. I don't know if they know my hiding spot. But you're currently spectating on it. That you're dead. Oh, yay, it just fell apart. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's kind of cool. Oh, there's 4 hiders alive. Man, this seeker is actually good. I hope they don't find me. Ooh. Ah! They fell. They fell. Okay, come on, it. Yeah, cool. No, not you. That guy's just standing there. If she gets him, then there's 3 hiders left. Ah, would that even work? What a genius. Okay, so, a tree. Oh, birdie house.
Hey, birdie.
Oh, maybe people. Whoa, I didn't know you could do that. I forgot you could do that. I just learned a new trick. So let's feed me. Let's stop. See, don't I seem like, doesn't it seem like, yeah, they're gonna find me. Nope. They won't. Oh, okay, they're not. Wait, is that them? Where are they? Oh, that is them. They're fast. Okay, they don't know my super secret hiding spot. Okay. I'm scared. Are they, do you think they're gonna find me? I don't think they're gonna find me. We have less than a minute left. Only have a matter of seconds. Oh. Okay, they seem to know a lot about the backyard. Surprised nobody followed me into the little bricks. Ha! That guy has a puppy dog. Not anymore. There's two people left. Where's the other person? Oh no! I got glitched out of the game.